Imagine if Ashi like read it R and there's blood in it. Oh, I feel so my stomach. Oh my gosh. I gotta take off my sweater now because now it's too hot. First it's too cold. Oh, makeup bit me too. Hi, Komi. Yeah, I didn't think it's real. I kept thinking it was like a meme. People are like, are you gonna go see the Five Nights at Freddy? Because I've not seen anything about this. Like, you know, like for Sonic and Mario, it's like you see, I guess it's more believable than like Five Nights at Freddy, because what is the plot of Five Nights at... I've never played Five Nights at Freddy. I feel like I watched it on and off, like those childhood like YouTube channels. And I think the recent one was like Freddy Bear something. He was like Glamour or something. And like, I don't know, people went crazy when that game came out. So, I don't know. We're pretty good, but Five Nights at Freddy... See, that's the thing. I don't know. The thing is, I haven't even seen... Oh, man. I haven't seen the Mario movie still. And I have not seen Sonic 2. I've been so, like... I've been, like, sitting there, like, I'm gonna watch this. I think now... It took me a while to even watch Space Jam 2. Because I kept falling asleep every single time it got to the big chungus. Because I was so tired, dude. Now, this time, I might just binge Mario. Actually, Sonic 2. I don't know how Five Nights at Freddy you got. I don't even know. Is it gonna be a live action? Let me look this up. Actually, I think there's a trailer. If this is real, let me see. Because, like... Oh, live action? Or is this just gonna be cartoons? Just going... Oh, it released 2 hours ago. They only gave us 48 seconds. Why did we only get 48 seconds? Okay, that's not a long time for like clip. Under, let's look like we're looking at Five Nights at Freddy. How is your night going? No, wait, Haunted Mansion? Is it the same one with Eddie Murphy? I don't know if it's the one with the Eddie Murphy. That one was really good. Let me see this Five Nights at Freddy one. I want to see this. Let's see. 48 seconds. Fazbear's
Pizzeria. Where fantasy and fun come to life. Hit it, guys.
Oh, my stomach hurts under. No way, they have... What's his face? Oh my god, what is his name? Josh... Punch... This dude should not... This. Anytime I look at him, I just think of Hunger Games. Why is he here? Been selected as Freddy's newest security guard. Oh, he was in this other movie too. I forgot what it was called, but like it was like a board game and he played with his brother. I think her sister was there too and like she froze. I forgot what that movie's called. So it's okay. I got my heating pad that I'll get on later. If it starts feeling like knives again, I shall lay down. Right now it feels good. Is that it? That's it? That's it? Estoy hermoso. This is handsome. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I don't think it's handsome. What's hand? People are hyped for this, but that's... I like horror films. Some horror films I laughed at. Well, then again, I don't think the horror films I look at are really horror films. Because I watched, whatchamacallit? Unfriended. I seen Paranormal Activity. I forgot which one was funny because it was so stupid. Okay, yo, I used to always watch that one. Let me see. Is this the one like with Eddie Murphy? I just need to see if this is the same thing.
I should warn you before you step inside the house. This could change the course of your entire life.
But how are you doing, huh?
You say that now.
Actually, you don't know that yet. They might make a whore. They made Winnie the Pooh a whore. 72 hours. 72 hours. How many times do you get a break in a week? Definitely don't want to leave. And 1 hour. Did you eat? And wake up at 6.
God, give us a break.
Did you eat?
People in the world, haunt them.
Amen.
Did you stretch?
I do like
surprises. What? What kind of is that?
I hope you do.
You already have dinner? Oh my gosh. When do you have to get up for work? Oh wait, you already ate, so you're at work right now.
If this comes down to an exorcism,
oh my gosh. What kind of shit? Oh wait, Under, you changed your name. It's Nyan. I looked over, I'm like, wait, that looks different. I'm working from 7 to 3 to 4 to 12. Oh my gosh. Do you still do... What do you mean your name changed? It's still Connie. Your name is still Pink. It's still... What do you mean? Did you take away an I, Kami? Wait, I think you took away an I. It's not Kami, it's Kami. Is that the difference? Wait, you were joking? Wait, no.
My friend was
mugged. It's like, I can tell people's difference. It takes... It's by people's colors of their name. If someone changed the color of their name, I usually don't know. I have to look over because usually... I have a thing with peripheral vision where I don't have to look at something and I know who's talking because I'm like, that's the only color that's a color I usually see. It's like, Nine changed his name, but he always kept his name like orange. So that's how I know it's always Nine. I just say, hey Nine, even though his name is like completely different. Third eye. You look purple to me. He's like more of a like, that's like a, navy. Navy blue, something name. It's like a dark blue. Oh my god, I haven't been on Elden so long. Hold up, let me play around. Let's look at. I want to look at Head Empty stuff real quickly, and then I swear we'll play. I swear, I just need to decompress. You want to see blue? Oh no, take that back, Kami. That's not you. That's not you. Take that back. No.
This is a first look at our new office.
This is blue. Actually, that's like. That's like turquoise. What color? Oh, I'm pink. Hi. That's me. I'm pink. Yay. You're my best. With the pink back. Kami, that's not you. I'm so used to like blue. That's not you. I swear, I'm trying to think of other colors you have. I think Under. Didn't you used to have green? Actually, now you think about it, you had a green name. It wasn't that color, I swear. That's what I like to see. Your new office. Purple? I like purple. Royal purple? Used to be random? Oh, because I'm trying to think, I swear, I remember seeing your color green one time. Then again, sometimes I feel like the closest thing of like being different in a chat in Twitch is literally by color. Cause like at least they give you a huge color wheel so you could scroll through and have like an original color. You know it'd be cool, but I think they would never do it if you can have like glow to your name. Like, but I don't know if that'd be kind of harsh on people's eyes. Everyone just like have like some neon stuff to their name. You know like in RuneScape where you can make like the wave text. I was like, wow, I wish you could do that. It'd be random every stream. Oh, okay. So then maybe that's what I'm used to. I'm seeing random colors. I know some people play $9 a month. You have to pay money to change your color? Really? I'm beyond. I just remember just changing my color. And I was like, I like this color. No. What happens if I don't pay for it? What, is it going to rotate different colors? You have to pay $9 a month? Bruh. That's kind of like... I wouldn't pay $9 for that. It'd be different. Okay, then again, I still want to pay $9 for, like, a color of your name. It'd be different if, like, you could have effects with your name, you know? Oh, this looks kind of roomy. What is this? This is nice. Look how big its office is now. I like this one. Oh. Dude, that's so spacious. I like this. It's nice and tight and smelly. Or you can use the preset color. Yeah, it's the preset color. I don't need nothing too fancy. You finished Steins Gate. Personally, it could have been better. Not a good review? How would you rate the game? 10 out of 10 or 5 out of 10? $9 for invisible name. Why are you gonna be invisible in chat? Who said that? What is this one here? 7 out of 10? What could have did better than I did this in the new game? What did you do in the new game? Oh my gosh, is this... Why is this game Spores? I think I saw this on Twitter. I'm like, is this Spores? Like, what is this? Why is this an option? What is the purpose of doing that? What is this? Grab. This is exactly what Nintendo wanted to do, but also the opposite. What is he building? Like, what? So I'm guessing you can construct random things in the wild and then, like, it floats and attacks it? Is this what's happening? Is this... What is it? Oh, it blows up too. Then Nintendo's gonna take it out. That's the last sort of ultra.
Decided just to stay at our current place.
I bet they will. An apartment that's like, if enough people bother Nintendo enough, they will. I feel like Nintendo usually don't patch things unless there's genuinely a problem where they're like, oh my god, fine, we'll change it because people are complaining. Cause hey, and Animal Crossing, you used to be able to make money. I'm gonna be honest. That's why I think I have like 4 mil. I forgot how much money I have. There was a way to make money, and then people complained too much on Twitter, and they said too much. Now we can't have money. Whenever update, they're not much of Val game, boom. The worst thing about Steins Gate, a chapter manga was in it, and it made it way better. Basically, you have the ability to attach things to another save it. The dude just picked up two, I'll just spin around and... Interesting concept. They changed the Miiverse community giving geese. I'm having little Miis. The thing I feel like they should change for the Switch, and maybe there's a reason they don't have it. I wish the Switch felt like more of a console where you can have friends. In a sense where like, why can I not message people? Why can I not invite you to my game? Like, in a sense where I can like, come play. It's just so... It's so... I know you can't like call people on there, but it's just like, I just want to message people and just talk to them. It's like, what if my phone's dead? I need to talk to them on their Switch. Now I'm out of options. Or like group chats. Make it like Xbox or PlayStation. I want to have like a gamer tag. You're my friend. What do you mean? You're my friend. All the bosses. I'm trying to think what bosses I even have left in Elden. To be quite frank, I was gonna see if I could finish this one quest. Because I know there's one quest. I don't know if I can even do it. Because I don't know if I actually screwed up. And that character might be dead. Might be dead. Did I? Let me see. You're my Tomodachi. Let me see. Oh my god, it pulled up the World of Warcraft. Wait, let me see the World of Warcraft music. Why did it give me World of Warcraft? This is when I played WoW. Then I stopped playing. I was an elf knight. Let me see. Did I fight this dude? Not that one. Who is this beautiful man? Comments. Oh, the dragon. Okay, why did you tell me? Give me a whole another... Just like wait till listen, I forgot to send everyone a friend request. What if I wanna have game night? That's cool, let me see. Oh, we never got close to this lady. Wait, is this Fia? Tia? I'm not touching. Well, let me see. I don't think I have been here. You know what? I don't even think I've been to this area. Okay, we can do this boss fight, but I need to grind, probably. I don't know how. I don't want to get wiped. I kind of want to have. Let me upgrade my materials. Look at my achievements. Hold up. Let me see what achievements we got. Yeah, I have not fought this boss. I feel like I probably avoided it. If you got caught, I already killed Melania. Actually, under. Melania is no more. She has been yoded. I think I probably have still have clips of that, but like she kept killing any person that came to help me. It was a mage, and she would instantly zort to them. Dude, how would I find her again? Dude, it was so torturous. Bridge, let me see my achievement. Let me see. I'm trying to like put it on my other screen so I can like look at it. Three-headed dragon? I don't think so. So apparently I haven't touched this game in a year. Okay, let me see. So I kill Godric, Radahn, Morgoth. Who I killed like four bosses in a day. Holy crap. I got Radahn, Margot, Rakar, Melania, Mog, Blackblade, Horde, Rogue Warrior, Renalia, Godskin Duo, Fire Giant, Margaret, Wolf of Ragon, Godskin Noble, Magma, Wang Makar, Godfrey, Mog, Mimic Tear, Loretta, Luana Miss Forgotten, Royal Knight Loretta, Commander Niall, and that's all that we have. No, that's all that we have. Do you have? I definitely hookah. So hookah. Okay, hold on. Let me pull up the game. Let me see where the heck I last was, though. Where was that? Dude, what? What was the last thing I was doing, though? I'm gonna bonk you in the side of the head. You're gonna be cockeyed. There was one hidden boss. I think I remember. Is it a dragon where you lay in like the dirt? I was so low level that I didn't go back. I was like, no, thank you. Let me see. Patroller. Ugh. Oh! Why is my thing... Dragon Lord? No, I read all my achievement app. That was all my achievements I read to you. Show... No. That was all my achievements. Why is my thing like... Oh, I was like, why is it not... center correctly. Why is my game like popping out in the wrong resolution? Oh, let me see what the graphics look like now. The last time I played this, I had to put it on low settings because my GPU couldn't actually run it. Oh my god, look how ugly this looks. Oh, it's not. Look at the. I had to put this in the wrong resolution so it'll work on stream. At the end of a previous quit, may have not saved. Okay, let me see. I never see what this game looks like being sexy. I want to see what this game looks like sexy. Yeah, it's okay. Let me fix the resolution. My thing couldn't run this game. I couldn't run this game. I had to use a PNG for this. Okay, let me see. Oh my god. Alexa scared me. What is it? What? Alexa, stop! She's like speaking to hieroglyphics to me. Dude, what happened? Dude, I looked. Okay, I'm trying to fix the game. No. It's we're not dying yet. Let me fix it. Let me make the game sexy. Okay. So what the heck? Okay, look, this thing isn't a... What is this? You look... No, I don't. I look cool. Okay. Okay, we're gonna keep this. Uh-oh. Let me see. Hold, I've never seen it. Oh, man. Here, let me fix this one thing. I'm gonna turn on my... Oh. It looks so cute. As she lays underneath my thing. You forgot to play? No, I have to, like, fix this one thing. So I probably have to put my PNG on. I'm gonna be honest. I might have to put on my PNG. What are you talking about? My outfit doesn't look that bad. It looks pretty cool. It looks very cool. Let me see. Does that fix it? No. I have to put on my PNG. Ugh. Okay, why is that not... Okay, oh my god, I keep forgetting this is how you move it. Okay, so let me press... Okay, why is that not working now? Oh my god, the controls are inverted. Oh no, it's inverted. Okay, hold up. It thinks I'm playing with an actual Nintendo controller. Because my A is not working. I'm not going through that nonsense. Pixel art is so... It's tedious, but it's pretty looking. I couldn't do no pixel art. It's inverted as in, like, it thinks that I'm playing with a Switch. Like, well, I am playing with a Switch controller, but, like... Oh, my God, hold up. Let me close out of this. Oh, my God, let me close out of this. Oh, my God. Oh my god. Everything's like going into the void. Let me fix this. No audio? It probably was no audio because like the thing was... Let me fix the controller first. Okay, let's see. General... We're rich? What is that? Okay, I don't want to use... Turn it off! I don't want to use the Switch controls. Okay, what is this? I'm a doctor! Okay, let's see. Now let's pull it up. Okay, play it. I never touched the adventure guide. I'm sure there's like nothing that's so... special about it. I was just so curious about it. Okay, let's see. Let's see if this bad boy will work. Oh, okay. Yes, we know it failed. Okay, let me fix the settings. Just in case it might be too juicy. I don't know why my A is like literally my B now. Which is, it's like so annoying. Annoyed by so... I can't even... Oh wait, I have no vibration on my controller. It doesn't even matter. Oh my god, take this off. Off. I'll put that medium. Wait, what? Return to the main menu. Dude, I'm only 120. Okay. Yeah, let's save that. Melania's so thick. She She's been holding up that sword for years, eons. Okay. Would you believe that the game almost came out a year ago? Crazy. Okay. That's so weird that my A is... My A is my B. Oh my god. I never seen how pretty this game looked like. This is the first time I'm witnessing it. Here, let me fix. Oh no! My table. It broke. I forgot even how to teleport. Oh my god. This is so weird not having my Xbox controller. Everything, I think, to my one. Oh, this key is stuck now. What control? I'm still using my same, like. Which one? Ew, what's wrong with this one key? It feels so derpy. Because I'm used to pressing the home button. Now I don't have a home button. Okay, let me. God, I don't even remember the last place I was. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, this is so. It's so overwhelming looking at all of these, like. Oh my gosh! This is so overwhelming! I don't even remember why I came over here. Okay. Yeah, you wanna fight? Sure, let me see. Stick the kid! Oh my god, that torch. That torture. Let me see what items I have. There gotta be stuff that I... Wow. Oh yeah, the lobsters. Oh my god. Look at... Oh, yoy. Here, let me put on my little PNG. Because... How many grams of protein? I'll keep track. I swear, eventually I'll keep track. I had mostly carbs today again. I like me some nice garlic bread. Okay, how do I turn this one thing off? Bum bum bum. Oh! I changed the one thing. Eat spaghetti. What a pork and a... I mean... Depends, what did you put in the pork, though? Doesn't that matter, right? Okay, let me see. I'm not even used to... Whoops! I'm not even used to seeing this game with, like, so nice graphics. Okay, let me adjust all of this. Because, oh my gosh. I can now have all this. Apparently, the last time I ever played was April 22nd. I'm trying to think. I probably was doing something that day. Oh gosh! Alright, let me get the clothes out of this, because this is making me... Yeah, that's the crazy part. You wouldn't believe it. It's been like a year since this game came out. You gotta take that in. Everyone was hyped that day when it first came out. It dropped. 3 o'clock. What is it? 3 o'clock Eastern? Why were you at the lake? I can't tell you. It's been a year. So that question is up to debate. Okay, let's see. Dude, the thing is, I think I played it literally. I think I had a class. I was like, oh my god, guys. I had to run to my biology class. I was like, I'll be right back, guys. I have to finish a lab. And I hopped on this afterwards. Oh, it is Chibi Berry. The game can be more beautiful. My cranium. Why not? Remember how Atsuri painted this game in God of War? I didn't get a chance to touch God of War. Look, now you can give me head pads. Dude, I'm trying to move. Where was I? Like, I can't remember how to even do emotes. I was. I had a night class. I just left. Like, I finished my lab. Like, it's a 4-hour class, but I finished my lab because the other people in my group were also trying to play Elden Ring when it dropped. They're like, yo, Elden Ring just dropped, so let's, like, finish this up real quick. We're like, yep. And we just found the answers online. We're like, see you later. I'm like, later. The thing is, the lab was online. We were not rushing. It was a group effort. Everyone was genuinely. I just sat with people who were all ready for, like, Elden. The dude's like, I literally just was waiting. 4 hours. Oh, yeah. Okay, let me see. What do I... I'm trying to remember how to... Stop drinking that! I'll get the connection, though. I'm glad they fixed that nonsense. Okay. How do I change my... Okay. That's how I change my clothes. Wait, that's not how I change... Let me change... What do I look like? God, I look so disgusting. Let me go back to the round table. Can I fix my face? I just need to fix my face. They have tournaments? What are you gonna do in the tournament for this game? Okay, let's see. Look how cool. What is this one? See, my controller. Oh, I can't even fix it. It's stuck in the Xbox format. Okay, let me see. The thing is. Dude, I look so ugly. Oh my god, where's even that room at? People speedrunning this game. Oh, wait, this dude. Is this dude. Oh no, he's gone. Oh yeah. He wouldn't technically be here anymore to tell me what to do. Other side. Dude, the whole gang disappeared. Oh, okay, she's still here. She's gone! Ah, rump. I can't. Seek grass. I do miss seeing these type of things in these type of games. Okay, let's see. Can I get... Okay. Oh my god, I look disgusting. Oh my god, I look disgusting. Why do I look? Oh my god, who did this to me? I don't remember. I looked sexy. I need to fix my side profile. That's the first thing. What is a bone? See my bone structure was bad. I had a bad bone structure. Okay, see now I can look sexy. I swear I did not look this bad. There's no way. Okay, this just protrudes my nose. Okay. Apparent age. Age. Okay, let me make myself look perfect. Facial aesthetics? I'm gonna fix my nose. Give me a second. Okay, it's my nose ridge. Oh no, I don't have a nose! What the heck is that on? Okay. No, it's not that. What is that cup call? I need a. I can't fix the hump. Create a new. Did you? It took me, what was it, 3 hours? To make a character. I was like, guys, I literally spent 3 hours on it. I'm so precise in how I like things. Yo, this one can be saved. I need to fix my lips. My jaw. How often? Enough to realize why do I look like this? I have to look cute. Oh, and I have an underbite. This one's perfect. Width. Okay, lower jaw. I'll put it right here. Why are my eyes like this? I think... Did I go mad? I don't know if I had the madness ending. I don't remember what... Oh my gosh, look how... Oh gosh. I don't remember. I think maybe I did get madness. He's the one. No. Didn't you try? I didn't try. I think I accidentally got a bad ending. I was trying to get a wife. Yo, hey, Nine. Hey, when the DLC comes out, you know what we're about to do? We're gonna pull out with our O emote. Like the good days. Oh. Yeah, let me fix her. I'm gonna make her look good. Oh my gosh, you already look sexy. My chin ring. It looks so chiseled for some reason. I can't fix. How do you fix the nose? Mouth slant. Okay, let me see. Okay, then mouth protrusion. That makes like I ate something sour. No, it's not the Crimson Chin Arc. No. No, okay, wait. Brow, it's my brows. Right? No! No! I'm not trying to make her look ugly. Warheads and so on, but they do make your mouth bleed, though. You're not lying about that. I'm trying to remember. I think you did, but did you change your character the last time you've been on? Oh my god, I'm like screwed. I gotta Google this. Now I look like an avatar, alright? I look so gross. I can't take it. You have to play it up to trading. Aw, well listen. No spoilers. No spoilers. At least whenever you're done, hey, you can relax on that. My face is too long. You're right. Let me see. Maybe if I... Oh man, that makes me look hungry. Oh, that makes me look too skinny. Oh, that gives me too much cheeks. I can't believe this. Small. You don't eat protein when you're sick. This is exactly. Oh, now I don't have a chin. Something doesn't look right. I can't put my eyes on. gosh. I can't fix this. I can't fix this. Reaver. Okay, I don't. No, I don't. Let me just fix my bone structure. It's my bone structure. Look! There's potential now. There's potential. There's potential. Look, let me fix my eyelashes. It's gonna work. Watch. I'm gonna make this look so good. What if I, like... I don't think my eye color even matters. I don't even have an eye color. What are they talking about? I can't even have color eyes. Please set eye obfuscation to off. Off. Yeah, there you go. No more scary. You wanna leave the seeth eyes? This shit. Dude, I saw the cute. Maybe I should get me one, import one in. Who actually uses all these other ones? I don't believe it. I wanna make cat nose. Like, can I make myself look like a cat? I don't want to look like that. Eye patch. See, now I could be beautiful. Where's the arc? It's canon. Dude, look at my back. Oh my gosh, I look so gross. Why did I get that ending? I look so bad. Okay, let me see. Let me fix my hair. I hope they add hair for the DLC, just because I just want to have cooler hair. Let me see. Did they add hair? Wait! Did they add hair? Because I don't remember this. I remember having pigtails. I only remember it up to like this. Oh, they did! Okay. Look, now I'm... Hold up, we can fix myself up real quickly. Give me a second. Oh my god, I didn't know that. No. Watch. Lust, we'll put it like in a mix. I don't have any roots. Take it off. White hairs. We don't have white hair. We don't get stress. No. Yeah, this looks cute. Let me take off that eye patch. I am making her cute. Right now, she's about to look really sexy. Give me a second. Look at that. Watch this. Now, she's gonna look sexy. No one needs to know her secret. Okay. Perfection. Look at my voice. I want to hear it. I missed that. This is their daughter. It's time. Oh yeah, I forgot I made myself muscular. I'm strong. Burn mark. Yeah, take that off. Yeah, take that mark. Oh, yeah, now. I'm sexy. I bet this game does have modded stuff by now. You could take it. Yeah, I guess after a while, they're just like, I suppose you want to take it off now. Oh! Ugh. Hey, why did my head get smaller? Wait a minute, was my head that big? What are you talking about? this power. Muscular. I don't like they don't give me Bunda. Like, why is my quads? Like, I'm quad dominant. I'm so quad dominant. That's crazy. I have no Bunda. Oh yeah, you can get banned. You have to play it offline. Like, I think this game you have to... Well, then again, on Dark Souls, you have to be offline too. Oh man. Okay. I wish you could add lipstick. You can add lipstick. Yeah, I think yeah, you only can enjoy fun stuff like this offline. Oh yeah, I did see that. My one friend who plays Overwatch, she was pretty annoyed. She was like, we waited all that for... I was like... Yeah, I was like, I don't play Overwatch. But I know some people are kind of annoyed by that. Yes. You know what's crazy? Now I can play that game. I have the graphics for it to make it good look. Dude, look how beautiful I look now. Oh my god. Okay, now that we fixed our face, where do we go first? Oh my god, how do I even two-hand this now? Oh my god, I forgot how to two-hand. What the heck? Is it not LT? What? Oh wait, I'm in here. I don't have a triangle. I don't have a triangle. Oh yeah, that's probably why. My clothes, that's all the clothes I even have. Let me see, what clothes do I even have? We ever really care to get good armor. I'll be honest. I think this is the best thing we got. My Y. Oh. I kind of wanted to craft items. I think that was fun crafting. I barely used it, but it was fun. Let me see. Let's see all the equipments we got. Yeah. Let me see. Can I even roll? Oh my gosh. I don't know if I'm too heavy. Hold up. Let's see. Holy shit, it's Yu-Gi-Oh! Gage Dana, it's just something overdrive. My heart beats in hyperdrive. Hi, Mira. We finally came back. Wait, I'm gonna take off that scarf because I look actually cute. I don't want this on. I'm out of here, dweebs. How do I get out? Okay, so where do we go for this boss? I mean, where are we going? Maybe I should grind. Oh my god, I haven't been here. The place with Malik. I'm gonna be honest, I forgot where Malik is. I don't remember where Malik is. Is this Malik? All the way to the right? What is this? The song slap. Oh wait, hyperdrive. The floating place on the right. Oh, over here. Right, this. The crumbling place. This is the only floating place we got. Okay. I can't believe it. I can't remember what the next Yu-Gi-Oh was. It was a dude with some kink hair. I forgot what his name is. I didn't like that series that much. Okay, so go to a place besides the Great Bridge. Okay, so let's... Can I zoom in? Okay. Okay. And then why can I not zoom in? It's denying me. I always recommend Blue Lock. But why do I have pings here? Oh yeah, let me press this. Huh? Why can I not... Can I stop drinking this random stuff? Why can I not turn it on? Uh-oh. Why? Let me go back. Baby. I go gugugug. Oh, do I even have a password? That's the thing. No way I will save it, right? Okay. Oh, that was weird. Wait, do I use this right? Why not? Cats. I did it. What happened here? Go ahead, seek left. Wait, this dude... Imagine jumping into the well. Now you wait. Okay, let's see. I hear something. Oh yeah, I used it. Boss already beaten, right? Apparently he's taking me to another boss. I don't know which boss it is. I used it. I'll nullify it. Wait, we did? Oh wait, I think we did it already. Then, Bobby. Wait, I think we did this dude. We're not trying to fight a boss here, right, Kami? Wait, this dude? Oh, not here. Okay, I'm also, wait, I remember that. Didn't you get slapped off the map here? I swear there was a problem trying to get into the actual arena. Because if this is the same place that I'm thinking, you both got slapped. Okay, not the other. Okay. I did the thing again. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, trust me, we would have killed me. My crackhead schedule. I have to. Once I'm in too deep, I can't stop. My password was cats. It was cats. Whoops. Oh my god, I forgot the clip. I forgot everyone spawned in, right? But he instantly targeted everyone at the start of the map and slapped everyone off the map. And I was like, oh my god. And this is whenever the problem, people kept getting DC'd. How about you go to Grace and use the Cheeto Dust? Okay, let me use it over here. But, let me rest again. Oh my god, I should have saved those bots. Oh my god, I should have kept those. It's so torturous. Okay, let me see. Anything? How do I do emotes again? I forgot how to do... Oh yeah, now I remember. How could I forget? Why are these taking longer now? Why is no one showing up for me? Aw, man. Hold on, let me take off the password. This is so weird. Okay. How about if I take this off? And what if I just do this? And then... I do this. Will anything else change? No, that's just a message here. What the heck? Is that? Because I have the password cats? Oh, okay. Well, let me put the password cats. Has it been beaten? Perhaps that could be the issue, too. I don't know. I'm getting stressed. I'm getting overwhelmed. My brain's hurting. I'll make it... 1, 2, 3, 5, tofu. Oh yeah, did my password. My password was always 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm just used to touching this. I swear it was never this difficult to summon people. But if I say I want to go to someone's world, someone's gonna go, hip hip hooray! Go outside? Okay. Oh yeah, this takes me back, alright. Oh yeah, didn't we have to do it all the way up here? Can I- oh my god, how do you run again? Oh! Well, that's not what we wanted to do. Do it on the bridge! I'm going to the bridge! I remember the last time there was a summon here. We did it right here. Because I totally remember all the summons worked right here. Hold the dodge button. Oh. Oh my god. I'm wasting this bad boy. Okay. Because... even if I did it on the bridge, I already used my finger. Okay, let's see. Okay, why did I hold my dodge button? Wait, what is my dodge button? So now it's... well, wait. Oh, B? Oh. Why would I jump it? Come on. What? Oh, now I'm running. Yeah, I don't know why. Let me just try this one thing. I don't know. Now I'm stressed and overwhelmed by trying that. Okay, let me see this one thing. Go check if you have the boss. What's the boss? I'm gonna see if someone can... if someone takes me into the void. That's always my luck with these. I'm always like, I need some help. How about I summon you? I mean, I mean, there's my summon, so try to summon me. Good night, Al. Have a good day at work. Well, have a good day to sleep. You need a password? I still have the same password. Oh, I guess I turned it up. Throw it in. Oh, okay, so I'll make it. Drive safe and take a hot shower and feed all the kitties. Let me see. I need some head empty music. I might put on KK Slider. I can't stand the sounds here. You can just hear somebody as a duelist. He can invade my world. No, not again. It's not working. I'm stressed. I'm not seeing nothing. I'm so stressed. I'm in system. Hover over global? Why is it disabled? Okay, we'll enable it now. Oh shoot, did I miss this one thing? Okay, let me try this one. I don't know why I was disabled. Okay, let me do this one thing. Okay, I put it down. I'm going insane in the membrane. Oh, I can't take this sound effect. Whatever, I put it down, so if I get summoned, I get summoned. I cannot stand the sound. I gotta get away from this wind. Oh my god, my ears. Behold, master. Dude, remember there was a maintenance at 6 o'clock? Go back to the grave. Bam, 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 bam. Well! I went back to the grave, alright. Okay, then I'll put it. I put it outside, right? Okay, let me. Wait, no. Okay, now I'll just do it multiplayer. I'll just put tofu. What is this? This is why I'm like, I should have been up. So I'm touching this game when the DLC comes out.
20 minutes later.
Oh! Hold on. What the heck? My thing's not. Oh no, I did